The 132nd best goal of the World Cups is scored by the Englishman Paul Scholes against Tunisia in France 98.
Scholes, still Scholes.